The new movie, Apartment Troubles, has a trio of comedic geniuses in its supporting cast. Megan Mullally, Jeffrey Tambor, and Will Forte star alongside the film's two main characters, who also wrote and directed the movie. Team OK's Viviana Vahil is with the rising stars at The Grove in Hollywood.
I'm super stoked about your brand new movie, Apartment Troubles. We've all had them. Nicole, we're being evicted.
This is $500 short. It's the third month in a row. I can't be supporting you girls. We're done.
Tell me a little bit about the concept of this movie. It sounds funny, obviously. I'm super excited.
Our characters are best friends, and they're codependent, and they're a little too codependent, and the boundaries are confusing, and it's like whenever you're too close to your best friend.
We wanted it to be a little ambiguous. Are they friends? Are they a couple? Because oftentimes when you have that person that is your other, your partner, you're just intimately entwined.
Can we just spoon?
It's hot.
Just do it better.
This one has an incredible cast. Tell me a little bit about your co-stars.
Megan Mullally, Will Forte is in the movie, and so is Jeffrey Tambor.
They're geniuses of comedy. We took notes from them. We were like, what should we do differently?
It does seem like a bit of a master class with these guys.
That's exactly what I called it.
We are going to have so much fun.
The movie is out now on VOD, in theaters. Congratulations.
iTunes, the works.
Get your own Apartment Troubles with these ladies. Thanks so much.